Preheating your flare is a key thing that's going to help you to pull a better shot of espresso if you do it right. So let me show you a couple of easy ways to do this. We can take the brew cylinder and portafilter and stack them on top of our hot water kettle so that they can start to absorb that heat. For a real upgrade to this method, we can use a funnel like this to stick inside of our kettle as a sort of nest for our brew cylinder and portafilter to warm up inside of. If we don't preheat before we pull our shot, the cold brew cylinder and portafilter are going to lower our brew temperature and potentially lead to under extraction, which we definitely don't want. But since we did go through that preheating process for this shot, we're gonna have a lot better heat retention, and that'll lead to a much better extraction of our espresso. It's just gonna taste so much better. And that is exactly why